Hello, I'm Dung Lê Su. Welcome to A Healthy Khmer Cooking. Today, I'm gonna show you how to make rice salad.
What are the ingredients?
The ingredients we need: cooked rice, white and purple cabbage, carrots, herb, salty green pea, mandarin orange, green onion, lamb, salt, and soy sauce.
How do you make it?
First, place rice in a big bowl and add white and purple cabbage. And carrots. And soy sauce. Lastly, add herb, green onions, and salty green peas. And mandarin orange. And little sauce. Lamb. Mix gently together. So this is our rice salad. I hope you will try it at home because it is easy to make and also healthy. Thank you and Chum Rip Lee.